open up the mystery.
The mystery bag.
Oh, I'm excited.
Let's see this.
So a $30 value retail for $10.
All right, rip her open.
Okay, let's get comfy. Oh, it is. It's like her birthday. Okay, I'm not going to let anybody peek.
What is up, everybody? Hey, what is up, Tammy? What are you doing?
I'm enjoying this.
Enjoying that chair, eh?
Before it sells. Oh, it's so relaxing. That's good after carrying William around all the time. Oh, he is heavy.
So, what are we doing today?
Well, we're waiting for a text from that lady, and hopefully, we're gonna go over when she's home, and we're gonna see what else she has for us, and that's it. VHSs and a couple other things. Also, I want to go to the pawn shop really, really bad. I want to see what they have. This pawn shop just opened.
Brand new,
and I'm really, really excited. I don't know if they carry jewelry, but I always love checking out their jewelry counters and just seeing if I can score any deals. So maybe we'll invest some money from some items that sold today on the auction. Yep. So I'm super excited. Oh, this is so fun. Oh, and I'm so relaxed.
So yeah, we're gonna be heading out here in a little bit. We're just waiting for a text. It's just a little bit afternoon, so we're just waiting on that, and we will take you guys along with us. See if we can get some good scores today. Hope everybody's having a good day themselves.
Yeah.
Just on our way to the pawn shop now. We did pick up the scrap, and there's the box of VHS tapes. What are you doing? So yeah.
I'm super excited because we're on our way to the pawn shop.
Yeah, it's a brand new pawn shop.
We've never been inside.
No,
so
we've never seen it, and He actually worked at a pawn shop that we used to go to quite a bit, but their prices got really expensive, and he branched out from them and opened his own.
Because he was sick of it.
I think because he was sick of it as well. But either way, we're going to go check that out, and we will show you guys what we got in the back real quickly. Now, it's just a bunch of muffin tins and stuff, but nonetheless, every little bit counts.
It all counts.
All for the dream.
All for the dream.
So this is the score that she had. These in her recycle, so we grabbed those. But she had some pans and I think that's probably goes with that over there. I'm hoping that's aluminum or stainless steel. But yeah, that stuff was from before. We just haven't taken it out yet. And then here's that thing. Nice little score.
Somebody's getting tired.
You're getting tired already, buddy?
Oh, big yawn.
Aww. But yeah, we're just gonna go check out the pawn shop.
I'm stoked. Let's get in there.
See what's going on in there.
All done at the pawn shop. Got a couple items there. Now, of course, we will show you guys when we get home. But yeah, good scores.
We're gonna
hit up a second pawn shop.
Yeah, there's another one right here that we do believe is open today. So we're gonna go inside and check out what's what and see if we can find some goodies.
Oh, they're busy.
Yeah, they got some people here. This one's called Savings World or something. Yeah, Savings World. So we're all done in the second pawn shop. We looked around at a bunch of the stuff. Wasn't really much, but he had these here. It's $10 for a $30 retail value. So we grabbed one and we'll open it on camera and see what's inside of it.
All bingo papers and cigarettes. You can smell the cigarettes. Hey everyone, I hope you're having a great day out there, pushing your dreams, pushing your passions, however, whenever you can. Today we had a blast yet again. We went and visited two pawn shops.
Yep.
And also went and got in contact with our scrap contact and went and had a visit with her. Now we did get a small box of VHSs.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So here are the VHS tapes that we ended up getting. Now they do all seem to be in like perfect shape.
Oh, please be kind. Rewind.
So yeah, no, we got how many are there?
So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
25.
All
so,
together.
So right on. I mean, we haven't really sold much VHS tapes, but we do know somebody that has a shop that he sells everything. And he will give us in-store credit for this, and I can actually take that in-store credit and put it towards some video games. So yeah, this is...
I know what you did last summer. But every single one is...
Yeah, every single one
in
there.
It's in the correct box.
Yeah, right on. So, good score.
Yeah, that's super good score.
Good
we can score. Make some money off this.
Right on.
Free.
It's better.
Any day. And a bunch of scrap also.
Yeah, we actually ended up with, it was just a bunch of pots and pans and stuff. But nonetheless, every little bit counts.
So here's our scrap score. Did not too bad, not too bad at all. We got a bunch of just shreds. Gonna go into shred steel, actually got a magnet here. This stuff's all magnetic. Even that's magnetic. And all this, it's all aluminum and stainless steel, everything. So that's pretty cool. This one kind of feels like it might have some, I don't know if that's from this piece in here. But yeah, I'm gonna break the handles off of those. That was a pretty good score. I hope she calls us again because she said that her husband has a trailer that has a bunch of just random stuff from when they were going camping, and I guess she has a couple two or three lawn chairs or something like that. But she said she'll let us know when they get to cleaning all that stuff, and we get first dibs on it.
Yeah, she said definitely springtime.
Yeah, so good scores, good scores.
When we went to the first pawn shop, we did score four items for $10. That's all we ended up spending in there. Now, they didn't really have much for gold jewelry or anything like that.
He's just starting up, so he's just getting his clientele. He's starting to get into everything, so give him a couple months and we'll go back in there.
We'll be going back in there for sure. He does sell coins, and that's something that I kind of want to get into now. We want to get like bags of scrap silver, and we see a lot of other pawn shops that used to do that. They no longer do that, so we're hoping that he kind of takes it on a little bit more, as the end of the city that he's in is a little bit more wealthy, and he will probably get a little bit more business than the other pawn shops that are located here where we live. But yeah, nonetheless, it was a pretty good score. And if you all looked at the thumbnail, you're gonna notice that we went to the other pawn shop and we scored a $10 grab bag. Now, when we seen these, we were like, what? Like, at a pawn shop? A grab bag at a pawn shop? And the guy, he said, hey, he's, you know what? There's actually some pretty cool stuff in some of these. Now, there was more expensive ones there. There was a $25 one and a $50 one, but we didn't want to take a chance on any of those. But we figured, you know what? For $10, why not? We will open it on camera for you guys so you can see what's in it. Now, I'll get Cassie to open it and I'll film it so you guys can see. But yeah, we scored pretty good today. We'll also show you the items that we got from the very first pawn shop. And we only ended up all together with tax spent $22.60 today. So I'm pretty sure we're gonna make more than our money back on that. And
this is a complete mystery.
It's a complete mystery.
It's like our birthday. Like, what's in it?
What's in it?
So all it says is $10 for $30 retail value. So you don't know.
You don't know what's in there. But yeah, we're going to open that and show you guys. And we hope everybody's having a great day today. We had an awesome day.
Oh,
that was a lot of fun.
So here's our score from the first pawn shop, the brand new one that just opened. Definitely, we seen these and we had to act.
I don't know if we can see, but this one was $3. And it says Pakistan on it. Yeah, they do work.
So stainless Pakistan.
Nice little knife. I'm gonna clean these all up and make them look like they're brand new.
This one has a little fish scaler.
Yeah, and this one is an old knife. This one was $2. This one's brand new, has a little thing, and it's really neat. It says security solutions on it or something. But yeah, nice little knife there. That was only $3. And then we got this one for $2. And it's a big, heavy, heavy knife. And it's actually a survival knife where you take the bottom off of it.
Now, there's supposed to be another part here with a compass.
With a compass on it, but it's not in there. But everything's still in there.
The matches, fishing line, there's a whole bunch of stuff in there.
We haven't pulled it out yet, but yeah. So that was from the that was from the first pawn shop. Now we only ended up spending $10 for all four of these, and we should probably make back at least 30, maybe a little bit more. We've had pretty good success with knives in the past. We've sold quite a few, and yeah, it was a pretty cool score right there.
I'm pretty happy. I'm surprised that everything was still in here.
Still inside there,
especially for $2.
$2, right? Like, look at that. $2. Can't go wrong. And we're gonna
open up the mystery.
The mystery bag.
Oh, I'm excited.
Let's see this.
So a $30 value retail for $10.
All right, rip her open.
Okay, let's get comfort. Oh, it is. It's like her birthday. I'm not gonna let anybody peek.
So for $10.
Okay.
That's what you get for $10. What do you get?
A cutting board.
A cutting board. A cutting board.
I'm scared. Maybe I should have for you. Ooh, a Phillips cushioned sleeve with reversible design tablet protector. It's brand new.
It's brand new. It's got a price of $14.99 on it, so.
All right, what's next?
Now we have an iPhone silicone case.
For iPhone.
We don't have any iPhones.
We don't have an iPhone,
but it's brand new, sealed and packaged.
Brand new.
I think that's for, that's for an iPhone, or for an iPod, no? Yeah, you can use that for an iPod.
For iPod too?
I think so.
Maybe an eBay.
Yeah, most of this stuff, I mean, if anything, we can just sell it on eBay.
A jumbo butt bucket?
A jumbo butt bucket?
Aluminum wallet. Ooh, this is good for your cards, especially now with all the chips.
Let's see.
Nobody can steal your info.
Aluminum wallet. Now keep in mind, all these items are brand new, so. What is that? We got a pretty cool bracelet there, I guess.
And this item, I'm actually excited for. I peeked and I left it for last. Because this is going to be, I think, key.
All right, on.
It's a brand new Phillips Carry and Protect case. Okay. So for your camera or anything.
Check that out.
And it's brand new, tags and everything.
Wow. Brand new. It says regular price like $17.99 underneath there. So.
Oh. It's a small.
It's a little tiny item. What is it?
It's a keychain.
It's a keychain. What is that? That's just weird. So there it is. That's what we got for $10.
No more.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 items.
That was pretty cool.
That was pretty cool. And like I said, we'll probably end up keeping this because it's really nice, and it's, I mean, $17.99 brand new, so hey, this will probably just end up selling. It's, you know, good shape. This will end up selling. This will end up selling. This will definitely end up selling.
This will just keep.
Yeah, that will just keep, because, I mean, we use enough for those. We have a wooden one, but we use the plastic ones as well, and they're kind of, you know, only usable a few times, and then the other two items we'll probably just give away. We don't need a butt tray.
No.
Because we use electronic. But yeah, not too bad.
I'm pretty happy.
That was fun.
I would invest $10 again.
Just to see,
that.
Yeah.
Just to do that, because you never know. They probably do. They probably have one bag where they like put some kind of gold jewelry or some expensive thing in it, just as like, to really shock somebody.
Yeah, you never know.
But
so yeah, we hope everybody's out there having a good night or a good day and pushing you guys' dreams.
We got some items to post and some auctions to end, some money to make.
And we will be doing a scrap run coming up in a couple days, so look out for that. Also, at the end of the month, so either January 31st or February 1st, we will put out a sales video to show you guys all the items that we have sold throughout January to show you guys how you can also make some extra money. So yeah.
I'm excited. I might keep this one too. I don't know. We'll see. Hope everybody's having a great day.